Can you tell me how to learn ASP.NET programming online?
You could start by reading about the .NET framework in general. ASP.NET is essentially the Windows-approved language for that.
I've heard of CPound, the C.NET combination. Don't I need to learn ASP?
ASP is an old programming language that's long forgotten except for ASP.NET.
That's like the first thing to know. Where can I find what else I need to know?
ASP.NET has online training classes offered through Microsoft. You can even sign up for them online.
I was looking for online classes on the subject, not signing up for classes online. I can do that anywhere.
A number of colleges have put tutorials on ASP.NET online through YouTube.
I'm not sure I can trust YouTube as an information source.
Try Udemy. Or you could go to Code Academy's website and learn about it.
They cost too much, especially if I want a certificate of completion.
Khan Academy is free, and they have introductory classes on quite a few programming languages.
A lot of their lessons are introductions to variables, functions, programming logic, not specific languages.
If you are new to programming, that's still a useful part of your education.
They have more on JavaScript than .NET.
Actually, it is all JavaScript, but an array is an array. And good documentation practices are standard across all languages.
Not in my book.
So go to Stack Overflow or another programmer online forum and read about the language. Once you've gotten started in ASP.NET, it'll be the go-to place for answers to questions you have at someone. So go to Ed2Go and take some of their introduction to ASP.NET courses. You could take similar classes from Microsoft Virtual Academy. Lynda.com has introduction ASP.NET classes.
If I put that on the resume, people may think it is a personal reference, not an educational resource.
How do you rate LearningTree International?
I think it sounds great as a daycare name.
There's always the option of reading ASP.NET programming books on Google Books, if not buying them from Amazon.com.
ASP.NET is harder than some languages because you can't download source code from various websites and read it to learn it.
But a lot of websites and online forms that give you problems are probably written in ASP.NET and Windows forms.
No one wants to use Windows forms, which is why ASP.NET and SharePoint have taken over. Only complaints about Microsoft's rivals to ASP.NET, its method of delivering applications online and so forth.